Yogamaya.
Matibi.
Yogamaya made this thought enter into his mind to question him, to question his supremacy and his power.
If I steal his cows and coward boys, what he'll do, I want to see.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, dear.
So then, Brahmaji, by his, Yogamaya made the cows, the calves, to wander a little bit distant from the place where Krishna was taking his breakfast with the cowherd boys. So then, at that time, Krishna told the cowherd boys, don't disturb, I will go and I will search out the calves. And then, when Krishna left to search out the calves, he was looking here and there for them. In the meantime, Lord Brahma came and he stole the cowherd boys by his mystic power and he put them to sleep in one place, in a cave. And then at the same time, Brahma came and also took the calves.
Are you telling right?
No. Really didn't steal the boys. It's like Ravan cannot steal away Sita. So in the same way, Brahma cannot steal away the boys. It was in Maya. So, Brahma thought that he'd stolen the boys. But the boys, they are the eternal associates of Sri Krishna. How can any person who is so insignificant in comparison to them steal them away and exert his influence over them? It's quite impossible. So Yogamaya gave him the impression that he'd stolen them and put them in a cave. Then he returned to the Brahmalok, but when he got there, he could not get in.
Yogamaya made
two sets.
And Krishna made a third set. Because the real boys were still on the bank of Jamuna, Yogamaya made one set in the cave and Krishna made another set.
No, one more.
Four? Three, yes.
Three sets. What?
Original?
One original.
Yes.
Covered by Yogamaya. Okay?
Yes.
And second, Mahamaya made same.
Yogamaya made same.
No, Mahamaya. He made so many cops and
coward boys.
Like them, and Brahma stole them. And third, Krishna became
manifest.
This is that thing I wanted to tell you. Very mysterious, very mysterious.
Jai Gurudev.
Srila Gurudev, what did Yogamaya do with the original set of cowherd boys for one year?
See, cowherd, that anyone cannot see. That is Brahma, any Brajbasi, even Baldev, anyone can.
Srila Gurudev, what is the need of Mahamaya creating the other coward boys? Why not Yogamaya?
If Yogamaya will create, then Brahma cannot steal. How can he?
He can steal.
He cannot.
Even he is head of our Sampradaya and he's watching this Leela.
Anyhow. Even Baldev Prabhu could not know. What to tell Brahma?
Srila Gurudev, I read that Madhvacharya, he took out this chapter on Brahma being confused out of his Srimad Bhagavatam.
But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted and he followed us all. He thought that, my Gurudev cannot be moved by...
Confused.
Bewildered by...
Illusions.
Yeah, so
but
he took
Mahaprabhu
it
told that this is the very fake pastime. Krishna, by this Leela, he fulfilled the desire of cows, mothers,
and gopis,
near these gopis, so many things.
Did not make any commentary but two chapters, 14 and 15 of 10 chapters. Not took it out, not make any commentary.
Before, no,
I thought it was
one Maharaj used to say the coward boys entered the dust. This is true or not true?
In the Bhagavatam, it is not mentioned. Sukadeva Goswami doesn't mention that Krishna expanded. Then he went to Brahmaloka and took the form of Brahma.
But in other Quran, it has been told, and Vishwanath commentators, that when Brahma again went there, what became?
Brahma went there, and the guards, they told him, get out, get out. You are an imposter. So he thought, oh, I made a mistake. So he went back.
More what they told.
They told
our
him,
Brahma is there.
Yes, you are here. You are an imposter. Our Brahma is already here.
Because he told us. Because the Brahma told us.
Krishna took the form of Brahma and told them, keep an imposter away from here. So Brahma went back to earth.
Then Brahma meditated. But what happened? Why my servant are chastising me like this way? He never have behaved like this. Why? What is the cause? Then he meditated. Then, Krishna is there. He ordered them. He bewildered them.
There he realized.
Then immediately came
and when he came back, a whole year had passed. And so many wonderful pastimes had taken place between the cows and the coward boys. And there, as we said, the betrothal of Krishna and the coward
girls
had taken place. And then Brahma looked in the cave, they were still there. He looked where they were, all the cows and coward boys were with Krishna still. So then he realized that all they had forms. Krishna expanded himself.
And how about when he went into his own place, Lord Brahma, and saw so many other Brahmas there? Is that
well, that's different pastime.
That's different pastime.
Dwarka.
Yes.
Today, Santa Sammati Sastavisa. Today we're celebrating the Anukut of Govardhan. What should we be trying to feel in our hearts and think about while we're doing the seva to Govardhan and carrying the preparations and doing the Anukut?
বলে আমরা অন্নকূট আজকে হবে বলে আমরা কি চিন্তা করব আমরা সব জিনিসপত্র নিয়ে যাবো মাথা করে বয়ে করবো সেবা করবো কি চিন্তা করবো
কৃষ্ণ ক্যান নট গিভ হিমসেলফ গিরিরাজ গোবর্ধন ক্যান গিভ বিকজ হিজ আশ্রয় বিগ্রহ দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই কুরু গোবর্ধন পূর্ণম
গোবর্ধন মে কুরু মনোরথম পূর্ণম আর গোবর্ধন মে দিশতাম অভিষ্টম
এন্ড অলসো
Pramadamadana Lila
Nijanikatani Vasam
Kandare Kandare Rachat Mama Juno
Danda Masmin Namandam Itikila Kalanathang Lagna Kosta Dharmi
Nijanikatani Vasam Dehi Govardhanatam That you can give me that I can see the sweet pastimes of Krishna even Kunja Lila and you can give me the service of Radha and Krishna Govardhan Jamuna and Lalita.
Binda Devi, Purnamasi Devi, Gopishwar Mahadev.
Gurudev, also today is Father's Day and we wish you a very happy birthday, our eternal
father. Not only telling mouth, by action and by...
Gurudev.
You are my life and soul.
No, this will lesson.
Last night in your class, the devotees were all so amazed you opened up a window to Vrindavan for us. These are impressions that we will take with us of you giving us this vision.
So good at how much you're relishing.
The peacock is also relish.
Srila Prabhupada used the term relishing the mellows. This is one term he used.
কালকে যখন বললেন যে ময়ূর পাখা রাধারিকার চরণ প্রতি চায় আর সঙ্গে সঙ্গে ময়ূর ডাকা আরম্ভ করে দিয়েছে immediate peacock start.
One question.
By your mercy, yesterday you gave me Harinam. I wanted to know how I can serve you better and how I can get your blessing.
Oh, you should think. By whole means you should try to serve. How can you serve me? Tell me. What qualification you have?
I'm very fallen and I have no qualification.
Then chant Hare Krishna and I will be happy.
Thank you so much. One more thing. Can you please explain the meaning of the Nama Guru?
When Gurudev gave the what is the name Gurudev given?
Anupam,
this is the name of Krishna. Anyone in this world and transcendental world is not equal to him, that is
there
Krishna.
Is no compare.
So Anupam means this.
Compareless, matchless.
Incomparable.
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 Jayanta Krishna has come also.
Arrivo!
Very good.
By your mercy, I am...
How are you?
Well, materially I'm suffering, like anything.
Still
but spiritually, I'm making little progress, and it's only due to your lotus feet, Gurudev. You made me strong.
Your brother has come too?
Huh?
Your brother and nephew, they have come?
They're supposed to come last night, but I think they'll come today.
But your...
My three daughters are here.
And also
Sri Radhika, Vishakha and Govinda.
Younger Pia. Brother is here, perhaps?
Lakshmi?
Yes, he's here with his daughter, Sharna.
No questions?
I have a question.
Yeah, please ask.
In Chaitanya Lila, Ramananda Rai manifested from Vishakha Devi, and at the same time, is described as the one of the five Pandavas.
Origin.
So how is that? Can you explain how is that possible? Isn't that the
like,
Rasabhasa thing?
Like is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Leela, Haridas Thakur, he is combined of Brahmaji Maharaj and
Brahma.
Both. Also, what you are telling?
Vishakha Devi or Arjun, Arjun in Ramananda, Dujane ki kaya sambha.
But who Arjun?
Not Pandava Arjun.
Which Arjun?
Oh, in this past times of Krishna Arjun, Sakha, Priya Narma Sakha. That Arjun and Vishakha, both went in Ramananda.
Shiva Gurudev, is that the same Arjun? Is that a manifestation that he expands as that to be a Sakha of Krishna? As Arjun?
বলছে পীরনম সখায় কি পাণ্ডবের অর্জুন হয়েছেন
বলছে
পীরনম সখায় কি নিজে নিজেকে ম্যানিফেস্ট করে পঞ্চ পীরনম সখা যে অর্জুন
কৃষ্ণ ইউজ টু লাভ দিস অর্জুন পাণ্ডব অর্জুন ও সিমিলার বাই দিস সিমিলারিটি অফ নেট অর্জুন সো হি ইউজ টু লাভ হিম
चलो भाई
जस्ट गिव इट टू ओके डू यू गेट दिस वीडियो ओके यू गेट दैट
नो नो प्रॉमिस मी दिस ईयर
आई डोंट नो That's it, you know.
You have fire wire here?
Fire wire? What's fire wire? Connection.
Tissue. Tissue, huh?
No, I can't.
Srila is here. Srila.
Hi, Ad.
Gurudev.
I have a question. In your
Don't block the sun. Book, Don't block the sun.
It is written there one pastime where Kunti Ma asks Vasudev Maharaj, how come when we were in trouble, when we were in the house of shellac, it was burning, you never came and inquired about us. When we were suffering under Duryodhan so much, you did not inquire about us or help us in any way. Hmm. And Vasudev Maharaj says, I was in
Vasudev
prison.
Maharaj.
Yes, Vasudev Maharaj. I was in prison the whole time, being kicked by Kamsa. So all the Pandavas' pastimes begin after Vasudev was already free? Vasudev Maharaj?
Bolje Vasudev Maharaj, jailer theke beriye ashar por Pandavder ekom lakha giye puranor byabostha esob hoyeche ki onare jokhon jailer chilen tokhon hoyeche.
What Vasudev is telling, okay. When Vasudev Maharaj was in jail, in the same time Krishna was not so much bigger. And at that time, they tried to burn Pandavas in fire.
So Arjun and Krishna almost same age.
Almost same
age. Yeah. Same age. Bhim elder and Yudhishthira is more elder than Krishna.
So Pandava's pastimes are taking place.
Same places.
Even
same
before
time.
He kills Kamsa.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Achcha.
Gurudev, Srila is here. Srila.
Where?
Srila, where are you? Srila. Where are
you? Are Srila?
No.
There, here.
He is.
There he comes.
Don't block the sun. Being sun, don't block
my
the sun.
My dear friend, hopeless. He has no wife, no children, nothing. But he cannot come with us and preaching whole.
Because he has no mercy also.
You are not merciful to me. Even to Krishna.
To myself.
Yes. You are very cruel. Krishna want to take you with you.
With him.
You refuse.
Gurudev. Whenever you quote that verse, I'm so fallen, I don't even remember exactly the verse, but the one that is not Kavara Bapu. And the Karnikar flowers and
the hunters of cancers.
Is there a special potency in that verse? Because every time I even think of that verse, I start to cry and I don't know what it is. That's some magic.
Yay!
Can you describe a little bit?
What is speciality?
So Vaishnava Goswami had Isma Bhavya in this slope.
He filled
all the
he infused
Rupa Madhuri.
Beauty of Krishna's
understanding.
Sweetness of his form.
Gopis feel like this. So you are fortunate to realize this.
Gurudev. Rangapuri Prabhu from Bolivia.
Who? Rangapuri, ambassador.
He is trying to introduce in the curriculum in the school the Ramayana, the study of Ramayana. Can you write some commentary?
Ramayana what?
Ramayana.
You cannot tell Ramayana.
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 In which school he want to introduce?
All the schools in Bolivia.
Public schools.
Oh,
very good. He can do.
Can you write some commentary?
Bolje to no commentary.
Yes, I can write.
Can use Gurudev classes.
Oh, so many.
So many times Gurudev has given complete class on Ramayana.
Mm. So Gurudev, in Hilo some years ago, you were speaking about how Sambhog is superior to Vipralamba, that meeting is superior, and you were citing the example of the gopis cursing Brahma because of eyelids, and you were saying last night as well. But we were hearing some days ago that when Radhika is on the lap of Krishna, she is also in the mood of separation. Krishna is appreciating that she loves him so much in separation. And also
Our Swami Maharaj, our Srila Prabhupada, stressed this mood of separation as being so high.
Yes, so it has been told that separation mood dances on the head of happiness. Meeting. Mm-hmm. It has been told. But I am telling that will all the gopis will be happy separating from Krishna?
No. One will be happy, not only gopis.
Do you want that Radha and Krishna should be separated?
No.
In this point I am telling, this is happiness. Otherwise that is.
Now, in Sanatana Goswami told this, that Biraha danced on the head of meeting. Immediate after that he told next slok, if some devotee such kind of biraha Krishna could not tolerate, immediately he appeared and met with him. Next slok he told.
3 years ago in Govardhan, you asked everybody the same question.
What did it say? Very important thing.
Gurudev, it's said over and over again that the most dangerous thing for us is to make Vaishnava aparad. And I'm fearing that that's why I'm not making any advancement, that I have offended you, and I'm hoping that you will forgive me so that I can make some advancement.
But you should know that in past your life Bob, you have done so much. That is why when you chant name, tears not coming, not hair standing and all these things. Babe jano tahate
aparad prachur, Krishna naam bijita he nakare ankur. Chalo bhai.
Lo. Save
recording. Prabhu. Thank you very much.
No.
Thank you.
Trying to capture the Gurudev's moment. Yes.
Srila Gurudev
ki jai.
Thank you.